like and subscribe right now, or you're going to have bad luck for the rest of the week.
With security cameras being literally everywhere, it's becoming more normal nowadays to see CCTV footage on the internet. These cameras are mostly used to record if something unfortunate occurs, like a robbery. The footage comes in handy when claiming insurance or a loss, too. But pretty often, these cameras record actual weird human behavior that wouldn't be recorded if not for the cameras in place. From a kid being saved after falling from a building to the funniest glass act ever, today we are looking at some of the weirdest things caught on security cameras. Let's begin. The falling kid. Toddlers have no sense of security and would go to extreme lengths to put their own lives in danger. Six postal workers were on their morning break when they heard crying overhead in Nanghai County, China. When they looked up, they saw a two-year-old on the window ledge high above them. They started to discuss what to do, but moments later had to rush together as the child plummeted. Luckily, her fall was cushioned as she landed in their arms. She did then slip to the ground, but still managed to stand up. Two of the postal workers suffered minor injuries. CCTV captured the frightening moment, and the footage shows one of these men reeling in great pain after the catch. The girl had woke up in her apartment after her parents had gone to get some medicine. The parents decided to never leave their child again, but we all know she would get in trouble real soon again. If you think this is terrifying, wait till you see the first one on our list. Mind control. The CCTV cameras of a grocery store captured this strange happening. A person wearing a hood was first spotted helping a fellow woman shopper by providing her with a product from the top shelf. Her back can be seen glowing in the camera when she was doing so, hinting that it could be related to her superpower. Soon after that, she was also recorded using her telekinesis to change the direction of a cart, which was accidentally going to hit a little girl picking out candies. It could be some lights that are glowing on her hoodie, but how do you explain the next part where she uses telekinesis? It's not clear whether the person was a man or a woman, but it is surely bizarre. Valentine's Day chaos. Valentine's Day is a beautiful day, full of romance and chocolates, unless you are single. What do singles even do on Valentine's Day? Anyway, it was a beautiful winter morning in Bangkok when a tragedy occurred on the 14th of February 2016. The CCTV footage of the incident in Bangkok, Thailand shows the cargo ship Zitha Boom straying towards a pedestrian walkway and crashing into the concrete. Reports say the 146-meter container ship had left Bangkok port moments earlier, but had been affected by poor weather conditions and strong currents, causing it to become unmanageable and run aground on the banks of the Chao Phraya River. The local Coast Guard reported no civilian injuries, but the video shows curious tourists moving out of the way before the ship hits the walkway. What a way to ruin Valentine's Day for the people on dates there, but at least they will remember it for the rest of their lives. Gladly, no one in the incident was injured. Cop car thief. Sitting in a cop car is every person's dream, but stealing and driving one? That is just insane, and that is exactly what this woman is. Tasha Sponsler has been detained for shoplifting and was in the back of a police vehicle when she managed to get out of the cuffs, squeezing through a partition, crawl into the front seat, and take off. The Lufkin Police Department released footage from officers' body cameras and cameras in the SUV. A chase involving numerous law enforcement officers went on for about 20 minutes before a state trooper managed to spin her out. Sponsler had hit a tree and officers broke the driver's side window, taking her into custody. Police said officers could see Sponsler reaching for a shotgun that was mechanically locked throughout the chase. She was jailed on multiple charges. The Invisible Guest. All couples fight at times when it comes to food, because food is more important than any relationship. Actor Joe Cummings from Manhattan, New York, confronted his girlfriend when he noticed food he wasn't eating kept going missing. But after his partner denied, this guy set up a hidden camera in his kitchen to find out the truth. And it was utterly creepy. Night vision footage shows a woman drop from a hard-to-reach cupboard above the door. She carefully places her feet on a nearby table before quietly stepping onto a stool and then down to the floor. The intruder then walks over to Joe's sink and urinates in it before opening his fridge and raiding it for food and drinks. She then appears to sit on his sofa and watch television before hitting the fridge for further snacks and returning to her hideaway hole. Joe phoned the police, and the woman was arrested and later discovered she had been living in the cupboard for 2 weeks. How creepy is that? Jumper. This incident seems like something straight out of the movie Jumper. In this baffling CCTV footage, two people can be seen sleeping outside a shop late at night. However, they are not the focus of this video. It is the man in the black hoodie, who walks straight by them and through the closed shop door. In the clip, eerie lights flicker as the superhuman, or ghost according to some viewers, phases through the apparently shut locked door. Seconds later, the hooded man is seen walking back through the glass door with what appears to be a snack from the shop. One of the people sleeping outside the shop seems to be disturbed by the events unfolding before him as he gets up to investigate. But the hooded man himself is not the spookiest thing about this footage. If you watch the date in the top left corner, you will notice the year flickers between 2016 and 2019 when he walks in and out of the shop. Could this camera have caught evidence of time travel or of a different dimension? Many theorists claim that is the case. Some people say that if it were a ghost, they wouldn't need to steal food. Our only question is, don't ghosts ever get hungry? Lawyer mystery. Movies are made to give tribute to real-life events, but in this case, a real-life event caught on camera shows that men in black could just be real. The video was supposedly taken by a CCTV security camera at a law firm in Alaska. The exact law firm this was taken at remains unknown. In the clip, the last worker is seen leaving the building, leaving the receptionist Nicole alone. You can then start to see a strange shadow by the window. Then, a mysterious-looking man wearing black walks into the building. He says something to the woman, but the video is muted. He must have said something threatening because Nicole proceeds to take out the office gun. The man swipes his hand on the front desk, and she puts down the gun. Many people online think this is proof of mind control. She then proceeds to reach into her purse and pull out a camera. Then Nicole walks out of the building with the mysterious man in black. Several questions arise after watching this creepy footage. What was on that camera? And how did the man wearing black get Nicole to comply by just swiping his hand? Could this be an actual sighting of the men in black caught on camera? Maybe you can tell us. Not today. A woman was pumping gas in her car when a thief jumped into the driver's seat of her car and tried to steal it. When she got out of her car to remove the gas pump, she said she left the keys in the ignition. She then turned around and realized someone was in her car. Already having a bad day, she said to herself that this is not happening today. She ran around the car and decided to jump on the hood, but the carjacker started and stopped the car, apparently trying to throw her off the hood. The suspect eventually stopped the car and fled after stealing the victim's purse. All of this was recorded on security camera footage. She said at least four other cars were at the gas station alongside her as she pumped gas, and no one came to help her. What would you do in this situation? Jump or scream? Or both, like this brave woman? Glass hindrance. When we say Australians are just different, we mean this. A person trying to flee a mall in Perth, Australia was caught in a CCTV camera after snatching a woman's purse. It was not long before he ran straight into a glass door, knocking himself out in the process. Look at how the sliding door opens after he hits the ground. It's perfect comedic timing. Anyway, not realizing that he had just committed two crimes, snatching the purse and being criminally stupid, concerned pedestrians attempted to help the man. This was brought to a quick end by his accomplice, who threatened to shoot them. Worse, the thief and his accomplice still managed to get away in a stolen Lexus. Karma will take care of them. He should probably take care of that concussion, though. Which one of these videos shocked you the most? Let us know in the comments, and if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more amazing content daily.